As an institution, York is fundamentally committed to values that are completely synonymous with my own. It's fundamentally committed to equity and to social justice. And it's fundamentally committed to bringing the resources of a university and its intellectual capacities, its approach to science, its approach to social science, its approach to policy. It's fundamentally committed to bringing those to bear to make the world a better place. So there are a number of different areas where I see important opportunities and what are our responsibilities internationally in terms of reimagining what global health can look like and in terms of what we can actually do to realize that vision. These include, for example, multilateral agencies like the WHO, with nation states, obviously, like Canada, and with nation state groupings, obviously, like the G7 or the G20, and then significantly, and I think extremely importantly, with civil society organizations. Here at York, there's a wealth of resources and a wealth of research and graduate and undergraduate programs that are already deeply engaged on some facet that's related to global health. I very much believe that our world is made by what we do. And I very much believe that what we do is driven by the values that we hold. For me, York is a community that I feel deeply, deeply privileged to be joining because of that consonance in values. I feel already like I belong here, and it already feels like home.